Turning to other stories now, refrigerators and air conditioning. Life without them would be hard to imagine. But ancient Korean cooling techniques served many of the same purposes. According to our Kim Mok-yeon, these know-how from more than 1,000 years back still has practical applications today.
Around 1,500 years ago, ancient Koreans created these seok-bing-go to store ice frozen during winter. These seok-bing-go were mostly tunnels dug deep underground. Their ceilings were built by stacking stones in an arch, and a hole was created at the top for ventilation.
The round surface allows for good drainage, and its streamlined shape makes it easier for air to flow through. The structure itself is favorable in storing ice for a long period of time.
Sometimes the ice remained frozen up to 6 months. Even when summer temperatures reached 32 degrees Celsius, the inner temperature of the seok-bing-go remained at 11.5 degrees. Recently, such advantages of the ancient icebox have merged with modern technology. A research institute in Daejeon created underground storage based on the scientific principles of the seok-bing-go to store liquefied natural gas. The institute was able to save about 34% of its annual energy consumption. Contemporary air conditioners that operate without wind combine aspects of the seok-bing-go's airflow system. Some observers of the union between old and new technology say the key to slowing climate change and energy consumption could be found in the wisdom of our ancestors. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.